Hi, and welcome back to MyExcelOnline.com. Today we are going to go over how to calculate a ratio in Microsoft Excel. So by the end of this video, you should be able to display a ratio just like we have here in cell C2, where it says that the ratio between A2 and B2 is a 3-to-1 ratio.
Also, we will have some additional training options for you at the end of this video, so stick around for that.
So our first method for displaying a ratio is a simple division method. So if I click in C2 and I type equals and I click on A2 and then I hit the slash that's under the question mark for divided by, and then I click on B2 and I hit enter, this is just going to say a ratio of 3, but I want to get the little 3-to-1 part of the ratio. So if I click back in C2, and I click up here on the formula bar, I'm going to type an ampersand, and then in double quotes, I'm going to type a colon, and then I'm going to type an ampersand, and then a 1, and hit enter. And I can now see that I have this 3-to-1 ratio right here. If you are liking this video, please give us a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel, and hit the bell button to get notified when we release our weekly videos. So if I click back in C2 and see the square right here at the bottom right-hand corner of my cell, if I click on that with the left mouse button and drag down, I can copy that formula to row 3 as well. So I can see that in this case, I have a 3-to-1 ratio with my values in row 2 and a 2.4-to-1 ratio with my values in row 3. If you would like to go more in depth on this topic, I will include a link to our blog entry on it below in the description on YouTube. If you have any questions or comments, please leave them for us. Thanks for watching and see you again next time. If you want to learn more about Microsoft Excel and Office, join our Academy online course and access more than 1,000 video training tutorials so that you can advance your level and get the promotions, pay raises, or new jobs. The link to join our Academy online course is in the description.
If you like this video, subscribe to our YouTube channel. And if you're really serious about advancing your Microsoft Excel skills so you can stand out from the crowd and get the jobs, promotions and pay rises that you deserve, then click up here and join our Academy online course today.